NYPD is investigating a possible hate crime in the Bronx. Police want to find this man. Investigators say yesterday morning at around 11:30, he walked over to a 25-year-old woman at 120 Hugh Grant Circle in Unionport and allegedly used an anti-gay slur before punching her in the mouth, knocking her to the ground. He then ran off on a northbound 6 train. The victim was treated by EMTs but was not badly hurt, at least physically. If you can help identify the suspect, you are asked to contact police.